Hi, it's Luke again, another part of the restaurant. Another question, and that's from Nessie. So many people, just pick up Nessie, but many people ask about this famous minestrone, one of the most popular dish of soup in Italy. It's very popular. How do we make it, what we use, different recipe. Basic is we chop all the veg in dice, which is celery, carrots, cabbage, potatoes, courgette, all diced, big pot of water, some bay leaf, let it boil. When the water reached the boiling, put all the vegetable inside and let it boil for, I don't know, half an hour, 40 minutes. Some people, they don't put pasta inside. We use pasta, we put pasta inside. Some part, even in Italy, they put rice inside. Minestrone alla milanese, in Milano they use the rice. If you go in Genoa or Liguria, part of Italy, they just use green veg and they put some pesto inside. There is all the variation. We make the very traditional one with all the veg, put a little pasta. A little touch of tomato. Some people ask why you don't put tomato inside. Sometimes tomato creates so much acidity inside that it can waste the minestrone, so we tend not to use the tomato. So that's it. Good vegetable, good Scottish water, that's it. And love and passion for the food again. Ciao, Nessie.